the tree, rolling the lights around the branches, doing the run around the tree thing with the lights. What a pain in the neck. And for us guys, it's always our job. Who wants that job? I don't want that job. Now, we have a new way of putting the lights on a tree. It's the light throwing ceremony, instituted by Kathy, aka the 50-foot woman. All the guy has to do is get 2 beers, pop a little squat next to where he wants to be, and in comes Kathy, and just watch what happens. You'll be amazed. Relax. Hi, Kathy.
Hi. Here I am for my light throwing ceremony. Now, I just got all my lights laid out, plugged in together. On the tree, and all I'm going to do is tuck them in a little bit into their spots. A couple of little bare spots, just spread them out a little bit.
Second beer.
That is so...